Ada, and I'm reporting the Grade 1 Pink News. This week, we're learning about measurement. We measure lots of different things, like the table and the chair. We also measured our classmates. We made paper toys and measured it with Unifix cubes. Monkey's toy was the longest. Have a great day.
Hello, my name is JJ and we'll be reporting the Grade 1 Pink News. Last Friday, Grade 1 went on an excursion to the Tokyo Museum. We learned that toys can be made out of different materials. My favorite Anya was the science gallery because there were many good illusions. Thank you for watching and have a great day.
Hello, my name is Anna and I am reporting the One Pink News. In math, we are learning about time. My favorite activity was time squad. We looked for hidden clocks in one pink, one red, and the locker area. It was fun. Thank you for watching. Let's have a great day.
Good morning. My name is Melia. I am the news reporter. In math, we are learning about measurement. We are measuring with sheet of a paper. We are measuring with the bear's clips and the cube. It was hard to build the cubes, the carpet, and the door. Now I know that measuring is fun. See you next week.
Good morning, my name is Lila. This is One Red News. In One Red, we are learning about toys. This week we went to Maker's Space and we made a catapult. We used bottle caps and popsicle sticks and rubber band and glue gun. And you play it by putting rolled up scrap paper to see how far it flies. And we did a race. Have a nice day.
Good morning. My name is Milena. This is One Red News. We learn about opinion writing. We are also learning how to disagree nicely. For example, you can say that is good idea, but I do not agree. But nice day. Bye bye.
Good morning. This is One Red News. My name is Barrett and I am the news report. This week on Friday, April 13th, we went to the toy museum. We made our own homemade toy and there were many rooms and I liked two of these rooms. One of them was called the Toy Forest. The other one was a room that had shops and places that you can, and a place that you can get vegetables and fruit and then pretend to sell them. One of the other shops was a sushi shop. I hope you will visit the toy museum. See you next week.